today I've got a new Lego thing. My Lego puzzle box. There's a full view of it. And so the first step to opening it is taking this piece out. Then the next step is to push that in. Then the next step is to slide this piece out, enabling you to push this in. And then you take this piece, put it in there. Why did I want to show you back in there? So that it pushes this aside, which makes it so you can grab this piece. Then you stick that piece into here, pull it out, and the last step is to push this in and take out your prize. So this is the prize. It took about 2 days to make, and see you later.
How many steps was it?
It's an 8-step puzzle box.
If someone wants to make their own puzzle box, how do you recommend they get going?
Watch videos about puzzle box business, helps you get ideas. And then, so yeah, see you later and subscribe and make sure to check out my website where you can find more videos.
What's the website?
Slugabug.com.